Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to begin our final cabin preparations for our landing in Los Angeles.
Hello.
About 7 to 10 minutes. We'll get that started, but before we do, a couple of guests we have out in our audience I'd like to mention, have them stand up. First, he was a former lightweight, super featherweight, and featherweight contender. Everybody, please say hello and welcome Ruben Castillo. Right over there. Also with us, he was a former world champion in the welterweight division. He is also a member of the Boxing Hall of Fame. Put your hands together for Carlos Palomino. Thanks, Carlos. Also, I see with us in the audience, dressed up very nice, Marco Antonio Barrera. In a moment, number one featherweight contender in the world, Mikey Garcia, weighed in at an even 127 pounds. Fights out of Glendale, California. Here is the nightmare, Vanis Martirosyan. Vanis, 153.4 pounds. Here they are once again. 12 round schedule for the WBC 154-pound world title eliminator and the silver title. Sol Roman, 153. Vanis, the Nightmare Martirosyan, 153.4. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment everybody's been waiting for. We are about to weigh in our main event fighters, scheduled for 12 rounds for the WBC World Middleweight Championship. First, we'll bring him up to the scales, the challenger. 42 victories, no losses with one draw, 30 wins by knockout. Fighting out of Culiacan, Sinaloa, Mexico, here is the challenger and son of the legend, Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. Julio. 160.2 pounds. Correction, 160 pounds even. 160 pounds even. But Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. And now getting ready to come up to the scales. He too is unbeaten as a professional, 30 victories with 10 wins by knockout. And he comes to us from Schwerin, Germany. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the current WBC middleweight champion of the world, Sebastian Zabik.
Go, 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 go.
158.8 pounds for Zabik. 158.8.